On an island like Puerto Rico, life is shaped by close connections.
La cultura y el idioma, la naturaleza y la gente, la tierra y el mar. Todo ello estrechamente entretejido en nuestra vida diaria.
When these connections are frayed or broken, either by natural disasters such as Hurricane Maria or by pollution and habitat loss, we all feel it.
Para ayudar a nuestros hábitats naturales y comunidades a ser más resilientes, debemos trabajar juntos para fortalecer estas conexiones.
Almost half of the investments that NIFWF has made in Puerto Rico have been in the area of coral reef conservation. Most of that has been in projects that are actually on land.
Puerto Rico is an island, and it's a relatively kind of compact system. So in order to protect the coral reefs that are offshore, we really have to go up into the mountains.
Aquí estamos a más de 2,000 pies de altura, trabajando en la cuenca alta para proteger los recursos marinos, incluidos los arrecifes de coral. Ahí es sumamente importante mantener la agua limpia. También es importante para especies como la cotorra puertorriqueña, para especies de aves endémicas, para especies de aves migratorias.
In order to protect the coral reefs, we've been working in the mountains on forest restoration. And then moving down the mountain, we've worked in partnership with farmers and coffee growers to help them improve soil conservation practices on their land and help reduce erosion and sediment runoff. Coming on down the slopes, we've been working with coastal communities on stormwater runoff, and we've been working to restore wetlands and mangroves that provide the filtration for water before it gets offshore.
Aquí estamos al final del camino. Este es el punto último donde van a llegar las aguas que hemos estado trabajando y manejando desde el punto alto de la cuenca. Y aquí es crítico continuar con esa implementación de prácticas de manejo de escorrentía, de control de erosión, de restauración de dunas, de reforestación, para proteger, seguir protegiendo los recursos marinos y también para el beneficio de especies de tortugas marinas.
Over the past 10 years, NIFWF has invested about $6 million in conservation that benefits Puerto Rico. And we've invested that with partners who've taken what we've put on the ground and leveraged it for about an $11.5 million in conservation impact.
NIFWF has supported programs to help map and identify strongholds for endangered coral reef species offshore. In addition, we've supported programs that are working to propagate and help restore coral reefs directly. At the end of the day, we can look at the health of the corals and know that the work that we're putting in with our partners to restore forests in the mountains, to reduce sediment runoff on the hillsides, to protect wetlands and streams, is working.